Alright everyone, today I wanted to make a video on starting fire with a bow drill set. To do this you need a soft wood, not pine. You need something like a tulip poplar that has a low resin content, creates less friction. So this is my set. This is out of tulip poplar. I have a hearth board, which I drill into. I have my spindle, a bearing block, and my actual bow. And I'm going to show you how to do that in just a second. Thanks. Thank you. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your day.